I asked Adrian Broner this week, what do you say about Gamboa against Cotto? And you know what he told me? The only way Gamboa makes weight is if he stops training and the day of the weigh-in eats a number one from McDonald's. How does a 130 fighter fight a guy that fights a 160?
Oh wait, Gamboa's fighting who?
Cotto. They're talking about that. For
Cotto,
December 5th.
Why is Cotto going to fight at 160?
Yeah. That's what he fight, at 154. But he won the title at 160.
Yeah, but he's gone now.
Okay, so he's a 154 fighter? Fighting a 130 fighter? I don't get it.
Me either, man. That goes to show what boxing's coming to. Mm-hmm. I mean, you get guys going up to fight the bigger guys. You know, you got, you
except
know,
for Triple G. I mean, he's the only one that doesn't go up to fight big guys.
Who do you want to see him fight?
Andre Ward.
They could have made that fight happen a long time ago, man.
So who wins that one?
I don't know, interesting. They could have fought at 68. Yeah, man. It's not like Triple G walks around at 160. You know, he could have came in 64, 63. You fight the bigger guy, right? But you know what you just said, the former 130-pound champion. You got to remember, Roberto Duran fought Marvin Hagler.
That's true.
I mean, he fought, he beat Iran Barkley for the title. I mean, he fought, Duran fought everybody. Benitez, you know, Hearns, Leonard. But he moved up before Hagler at 160 when Hagler was the killer.
Hagler's
and
huge.
He went 15 rounds.
Hagler's huge physically.
Yeah. Right? So, you know, I mean, I'm not saying, I mean, listen. I don't know, man. I really don't know about the Gamboa Cotto fight. For what title?
I don't know. Just for TV to sell tickets.
You know, Terrence Crawford was too big for Gamboa. At 140. Were they for the 40 or 35?
40. I think 40, right? Was that 40 or 35, Gamboa Crawford?
That's a good question.
I want to say 35. That was before he went up, but I may be wrong.
So, you know, now you're going to go to 54. That's the fight Cotto. That's. Hey, man, my hat's off to him for doing it, but. I mean.